was a dark day when I lost my faith. I wasn't the pony I thought I'd be. And it seemed that no one could relate. There was nothing left for me to see. So I took a walk to the edge of the town. Thought of leaving it all behind. When I saw a little letter fall right out of the sky. As a green man hovered way up high. I thought I was crazy when I saw her wave. And then simply fly away. So I opened the letter and looked inside. What was written made my day. It said, isn't it great to be different? Isn't it wonderful to be exactly who you are? When you learn to start accepting yourself, you'll become a shining star. To this day, the reading on that page molded by the tears I shed. It's at that moment something inside me changed. And a bright new path I led. I ran back home and I picked up my own guitar. And I was strumming in these chords. Sang it once along with this song, and I heard someone sing along. And we sang, isn't it great to be different? Isn't it wonderful to be exactly who you are? When you learn to start accepting yourself, you'll become a shining star. I turned around and I saw her at my door. The cooking man with the wall-eyed stare. She said,
I started
like the years flew by just like a blur. Now we were exactly where I should be. And I know I owe it all to her, the beautiful man who believed in me. Isn't it great to be different? Isn't it wonderful to be exactly who you are? When you learn to start accepting yourself, you'll become a shining star. Isn't it great to be different? Isn't it wonderful to be exactly who you are? When you learn to start accepting yourself, you'll become a shining star.
Isn't it wonderful?
You'll become a shining star. When you learn to love just who